For all the times that we are together, be it near or far, I just felt so happy, contented, and blessed. I have waited for 10 long years for this moment.
This is the day that the Lord has made, that He finally made our prayers came true. I can finally hold your hands and proudly say that you are my husband. That I was born for you. It was written in the stars. Yes, I was born for you. And the choice was never ours. It's as if the powers of the universe conspired to make you mine. Until the day I die, I bless the day that I was born for you.
I know, thank you would never be enough. How grateful I am for the things that you have made and sacrificed for me. Now, you do not have to worry, because I will choose you over and over and over again, without a pause, without a doubt.
Yeah, remember that I will always love you with God as the center of this marriage. My long wait is over, and you're worth the wait.